added battle. I have three limbs. I have a glitch. It's, I think, like 156 grams or something. And then I have two other ones of a staple. I have a DX Polecat from the Halo Polecat run. This one is max weight. And I have my personal favorite lid, a 125 gram Supersonic. So this is actually in like a champ-ish plastic. Same mold as the Sonic, but not DX. This is the lightest. I had this in my bag for a while, and I had to take it out because you have to throw it so much more differently than any other approach does. But it was like a masterpiece. So. Yeah, I'm at Spelman Park in Jeffersonton, Virginia. It's kind of a pitch and putt. It has two par fours, and it's John Fisco design, and it looks like they're finally putting in some concrete tee pads. So, yeah, let's see how it goes. We'll start off, Polecat, hole one, 185 feet. Supersonic, very slippy.
Wow.
Oh, last one, glitch. Thanks. So first throws, the glitch went a little short on a really good line. Polecat went a little long, and I yoinked the Supersonic into the woods. So there's a basket, tees over there, and I am in these thorns. I'm gonna putt with my normal putters, which are PA3s, once I'm inside the circle. So little effort to throw. Which is parked, so I'm not going to putt from there. So we'll say, first putt always counts, the rest is just practice. So, par for the Supersonic, birdie for the glitch, and the the Polecat, because the first one counts. So then a quick walk, hole two, another shorty. This one says 205. Basket's right there. Pretty close. And next up is the glitch. And last up, Supersonic needs significant height to throw this thing. Too low. No, I think those are all putting. We'll see. All right, on to hole three. It is one of two of the par fours. Both of them are on the front nine. And this is probably the most interesting
ultra throw with lids, because the normal throw that I would do, well, there's a couple options. You can play a forehand out down the road. You can play a forehand lower towards that evergreen in the middle and kind of play off of that. Or you can go way over the top with something flippy, which is usually kind of the preferred play. Can't do that today.
First step on the tee, Polecat. I'm just going to aim at the conifer in the middle. Hope it turns kind of the whole way.
All right, you can kind of finally see the basket, maybe not on film, but in real life you can. It's pretty much through this gap. Wait, is it? Can't see through the screen. Yeah, it's just through that gap. So none of these drives are good. The glitch one was okay. Supersonic's all the way back here. I don't really know what I'm gonna do. But it's not going to be good. It's going to be a bad throw. Up here is this Polecat.
Nope, made it harder.
Glitch is definitely the one. It's like the Goldilocks in between these two, you know? It's not max weight, it's 150, it's in the middle of the weight, it's in the middle with stability. Because, I don't know, I feel like sometimes it's weirdly stable. I feel like I get pars pretty often using my full bag, so it's hilarious to just chip my way up the fairway and get pars with these lids. Here is... oh, this is not where I wanted to be. I got $15 with me in $5 bills, and I'm hoping that if someone wants to play on one of the shorter holes, obviously not like this hole, if someone would do some CTPing, that'd be pretty cool.
Hole 4, 250 feet, so longest one's reachable, but it's a little bit downhill. And I have some people that have caught up from behind me. I'm gonna see if they want to do $5 CTP.
Hey, while you guys play through, do you want to do like a CTP, like a $5 CTP? I'm only throwing lids. So I have a Polecat, a glitch, and a supersonic. So I'll probably throw the glitch or the Polecat if you guys want to see if you can beat my CTP with whatever you want. You can throw anything from your bag. Let me throw this.
Not for me, but you might want to.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have any cash on me, so.
I don't either, sorry.
Sadly, my new friends declined to play.
throughout the round. Polecat up first.
Spot.
Oh my god, I'm in. Oh, it's still good. Okay, I'm not gonna come up that high.
You can finally see the basket in the woods.
Now,
now that is the sort of thing that you fix in post usually. Embarrassing. With any of these Polecats.
Ooh, I tried.
Need more height.
Hold it.
Alright, I'm regretting taking the Supersonic. But, you know, fucking lucky. Always remember, gotta go fast. And then good old Supersonic, no way. I let them play through. I asked them if they wanted to do $5 CTP, and I think everyone's just intimidated. They'd be like, oh, it's a dude with a bag who's carrying three lids.
Look at that.
Fun fact, I hiked the Appalachian Trail last year. The vast, vast majority of it, you know. I'm not a purist, I took some blue blazes, whatever, but I like to at least, it's over 2,100 miles. For the first 240, I carried that Supersonic with me, which is pretty funny. But after those 240 miles, when I hit the point in time where I had only thrown it with people, maybe thrice, that's when I was like, all right, I gotta get rid of this. I can't be carrying an extra 120 grams for literally nothing. No one wants to feel this with me.
They got 120 gram discs ever taken on a branch.
That was
an absolute mistake in the throw.
Well, that was awful.
I gotta trust the one who's still alive.
Hole 14, par 3, 175 possibly. The hole here most suited for a lid. It's about 20 to 30 feet downhill. Bunch of trees in the way.
I have bogeyed this hole in a tournament before, which almost sent me spiraling into a deep depression. Oh, that might be my best throw I did today. I love it. That's park. It flies different. It's just far enough off that you never bag it. I want to go big high here. I don't have the... No, that's stupid. Just have to do it. Small high. Yeah, that was the right position. That's parked.
I'm not counting that. That, you know what, that's a star frame.
First substantial tree hit on the ground with one of these discs. And you can tell where it hit. And it's a little warped. It's not bad, so let's just throw it in. Oh, this feels bad.
Gets in the way.
doing.
On a roll. Oh, it's a disaster.
So soft.